Hey, what's going on everyone? Nick here with a Sonic the Hedgehog movie and news update. So for those of you Sonic fans out there, you know that a live-action CGI hybrid movie focusing on Sonic the Hedgehog is in the works at Paramount, and that Tim Miller, the guy behind Deadpool and the new Terminator film, is actually executive producing, and his company, Blur Studios, is handling the visual effects. Earlier today, IGN revealed the exclusive first look at the motion poster, which reveals our look at Sonic himself, and it has a lot of people divided. Along with this motion poster, we got some vague story details which reveal that Sonic is going to be mysteriously transported to our world, where he strikes a friendship with Tom Wachowski, played by James Marsden, and finds himself at odds with the evil Dr. Robotnik, played by Jim Carrey. In terms of the design, Tim Miller said that they were always going to give this version of Sonic fur, not unlike Detective Pikachu, which has a lot of people excited for it. That version of the Pokemon film has all of the Pokemon with furry looks to them, and I guess they're going for a similar route with Sonic, making him look ultra realistic. They said the jumping off point was Universal's Ted for making that kind of a character work in live action. In terms of the way Sonic looks, like his, you know, shoes and everything and his design, they said they're trying to update him to be classic and pay homage to the early versions of Sonic, but also think about what Sonic would wear in our present day society. Apparently they had a lot of discussions with Sega regarding how Sonic's eyes would look, because they didn't want to go for the whole Pixar character with giant bug eyes. They wanted his eyes to be more realistic, which unfortunately we can't really see how his eyes are going to look in the motion poster, because it's all darkened around his face, so we don't really know what his face is going to look like. But I think it's the overall general design of Sonic that has a lot of people talking, because he has a musculature, he just, you know, his shoes and everything, but he's not really like a smooth otter-like creature, which is what people are accustomed to from the video games and stuff. Post your thoughts down in the comments below. What do you guys think of the first look at the Sonic the Hedgehog movie? Are you looking forward to the movie? I think the cast is actually pretty solid, so hopefully it actually turns out quite well, because I'm looking forward to Detective Pikachu. I heard nothing but good things about it, but this movie, we haven't really heard anything about it. I don't know if they've done any test screenings for it, and obviously we don't have the trailer. They just recently showed off a little teaser thing at Brazil Comic Con Experience, so we're probably gonna have to wait a little bit longer to see any kind of official footage from it. But like I said, be sure to post your thoughts down in the comments below. Do you like it? Do you not like it? Let me know. And for more updates on Sonic the Hedgehog and everything